Just find the reference from the internet and just animate it. And just don't care about the results. Just do it for fun. There is this really good website called Animation Exercises. It's Animation Island, I think. And there's like 51. And you can start from there if you want. I mean, you can combine learning how to draw with learning how to animate. I don't see the reason why you shouldn't do that. I think you should start right now. I'm still pretty shitty.